Hey guys, my name is Jason with Non-Bigger Mining and Metals, and today we're going to be crushing some gold ore through one of our jaw crushers. Here's some of the material we're going to be crushing. It's a quartz ore with heavy sulfides in it, and we're going to be crushing it through one of our 8x12 jaw crushers. So here's some of the gold ore we're going to be crushing today, and you can see right at the tip of my finger, if we can get the camera to focus here, there's some free gold sticking out of the quartz right there. This crusher is completely mobile. It's mounted on a small trailer, so it can go pretty much anywhere your pickup can go. And it's run with a 21 horse gasoline motor. And this is a great little unit for towing up to your mine site and crushing up your ore for further processing. So we'll get this thing fired up and we'll show you how it works. So here's the results of our gold ore through the jaw crusher. And as you can see, it crushed it down really, really fine. That can be fed directly into a ball mill or a hammer mill. And as you may have noticed, I could barely keep up with it. That was all I could do to keep up with the three buckets we ran through this thing. So it can produce way more than you can hand feed in a day. So I hope you guys liked the crusher and the video. And if you have any questions or comments, please let us know through email or you can give us a call. And thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next video.